How did you advertise on TV? It was only through spots. Was there content integrations?
Again, there's we did we did our spot buys in a sort of fashion that met our requirements. And I give you an example. Apart, of course, from the live match FCTs that the spot buys that you do, we also kind of bought spots, what we call as a closer to the match, because and we actually made commercials that can suit that particular spot, and we scheduled it according to that. So it was a very holistic plan that we followed. It was not that we will buy 10 spots and we will run whatever ads we had. We actually had pre-show, we had closer to match, we had live, we had mid, we had post, and we actually had different ads that from the cricket or the context of the match at that point of time will make sense to the audience. Small example, right? Closer to the match means like before the first ball is bowled, right? Now, if you can build an ad that actually, or the visuals of which actually resembles that the match is about to be started or about to get started, right? People connect to it because they are at that, at that point of time in that mind frame, right? So that's what we try to do.
I mean,
Now,
toss is a beautiful example, right?
toss is a beautiful example. Yes.
Because we knew from our research that a lot of fantasy players kind of look for that toss, right? Because they get a sense of basically what is the pitch look like with the playing 11, who could be very effective. They want to listen to the captains, so on and so forth, right? We kind of basically scheduled one ad just before that toss, right? Which looks like an actual toss, right? So that kind of very creates a lot of interest in the user, and they kind of take a pause and look at your ad as if basically that's the actual match, and then that was very effective actually.
Yeah, overall, it just makes things more entertaining because day end, it's entertainment that people seek. So our ad experience or journey was also, we tried to make it as entertaining as possible.
I think one of the advantage as a sport, as a fantasy company, we get is we kind of basically are the closer partner for a sport advertisement, right? So there were bicycles, there were motorcycles basically who were doing or basically there is basically soap ads on basically live cricket match, right? But as a fantasy company, our integration with the sport is very, very natural, right? Sports advertisement is a very, very natural to a fantasy company compared to other company actually. So we have the leverage to basically use the sport content very, very effectively to reach as many users as possible.
That's 60 days of continuous cricket, right? And that again, that format itself fits into the scheme of fantasy very well. So
Yeah, because you have to be at it for that long, even in a fantasy.
correct. You actually get a chance to engage, or the users rather get a chance to engage with the sport on the platform for a very long time. Otherwise, once there is three matches and then there is a long gap, there is chance that player will lose interest.
And in this last IPL, our endeavor was to take the player with champion, the proposition of Mike Evans Circle to as many people as possible. Right, and that was the problem treatment which you are trying to take again IPL 2020.
Cricket is such a heavily consumed and loved game, and that it will be happen in India for sure this time. IPL 2021 is going to be as big as 2020. So in spite despite the lockdown restrictions and all, right? And therefore, it will continue to be that attractive property for a lot of advertisers. There is no doubt about that.
Just to add what Avik said, right? The intention and the objective are always because as Avik said, basically we are 1 year old brand to create brand awareness and brand recall, right? By this massive reach of TV, basically, right? Because if you look at basically TV and fantasy, live cricket and fantasy, the target segment has a 100% overlap, right? So our objective was very simple: just create basically brand awareness and brand recall, and TV really helped us.